Greece is currently placed in the 26th position out of the 28 countries of the EU in the Digital Economy and Society Index, which is the relevant index for digital at the EU level. We've said that we are hoping and we're planning to reach the EU average within 4 years. And this, of course, will happen through a full spectrum of policies and initiatives which we're currently rolling out. I will name a few of them. The first one is the creation of a gov.gr website, similar to the one which currently exists in the United Kingdom. We will integrate public services through a unified platform, through a unified user interface for citizens. The second initiative involves authentication, how citizens will have access to this website. And in this regard, we're rolling out new identities for the citizens, both digital and physical. We will also initiate a new program for bureaucratic simplification. There, where we're trying to look at the life events of citizens and corporations, we're mapping the bureaucratic procedures involved in each one of these events, starting from the birth of a child, reaching until the passing of a loved one. And we're trying to see how to simplify these processes using simple digital technologies, which will make them more easy and more accessible for citizens as well. Finally, infrastructure, the rollout of the fifth generation networks of 5G, is also critical in this endeavor. There, we're creating a new strategy for the country vis-a-vis 5G. It will be presented at the beginning of next year. And by the end of 2020, we will have started procuring segments of the relevant 5G spectrum.